before India-England's 2011 World Cup match on February 27, 2011. Ex-Australian spinner Shane Warne put out a tweet predicting the match would end in a tie today 7 years ago. Warne's prediction came true when England scored 338 in reply to India's 338, and he was termed a genius by then-England captain Andrew Strauss. Many Pakistani cricketers demanded ICC to investigate Warne's prediction.